Cool.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. There we go. The leg strap beyond. The leg strap and beyond. Ha ha! Making no sense. You will have to forgive me if I'm a little weird. It's been a weird last few days. Been a weird last few days for myself. So, I don't know. I'm very mellow, but I'm also slightly loopy. Mellow and loopy. Didn't think you could do it both at the same time. Alright. Why do you think I'm... I don't get you. Anyway. Yes, I understand how to play the game. Oh my. Well, that's not a good start. I finally censored the name. I finally did the thing I said I was going to do after so many times of streaming this game. Oh, day 20? Huh. Nah. Listen. Let's stretch. Because I'm going to need this today.
Keep your posture straight.
I'm also probably going to slip a lot because I'm wearing socks right now. Because, you know,
alternate bringing
I don't know
up to touch
how
the ring con.
Twitch acts about toes.
Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right. Good.
I feel like I'm overextending
next
almost.
Is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes,
boy.
Looking great.
Next, every time I do that, I feel like my back is gonna pop.
Take a big step forward and drop.
And
hips.
I'm getting a spam phone call.
Focus on your form when raising your arms.
Oof.
This stretch works your core as well.
There we go.
Let's do one more.
Now I'm actually getting down to the ground.
All right. Good. Finally, spread your feet.
All right. To come forward.
Raise the ring con above
the
your head and lean to the side. As you get comfortable doing the stretch, make sure you're still making large movements. This stretch works your back.
Oh, if only I had a bigger area.
Let's do one more of each. Great job.
Whew, all right. Yeah, are you reminding me that I do too many Russian twists? I don't do enough Russian twists. More of Russia. Let's twist. Okay. Well, let's do it like this. Hey, you, let me see what this voicemail is. Yes, this is unprofessional. I'm gonna hear Chinese. No Nope, don't care. It's relevant. It's actually a relevant call, and it actually was in English, surprisingly enough. But unfortunately, I'm not an expert on the matter, and what I care about in the matter is not relevant to anything else. Anyway, wait for it. A promotional item. You don't get a promotion. Oh, good. Oh, goody. My favorite. I love Squattery Wheel. It is a functional minigame. Ha 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 ha. This in the backpack game is, yeah.
Ready? Go!
Oh, come down. Okay, well, first things first. I have to do this fast thing, so... Okay, enough there. Woo! Going a little fast, I think. It's amazingly terrible. I already can tell. Heck. We're gonna be here a while. Hello, Farf.
Ready? Go!
Go. Okay. See, the whole thing is I probably want to do it like this, and then do some quick motions here. Let go. Let's see how I did this time. Looking better. Perfect. That's exactly what I needed. First try. Don't I have like two of these I need to drink? No, I don't, I guess. So, I guess a little bit about that while we're doing these side quests, while we get these side quests started, is my apologies for not streaming for like the last three stream days effectively. Family guests over, or not family guests, I had guests over who think my hobby this is utter BS and will torment me no end if I do it in front of them. And then I went to a funeral yesterday. So yeah, pretty much anything I could have done the last three or four days was, you know, not gonna happen. A papaya soda. Okay. Make a smoothie. I'm gonna make that one.
Let's squeeze. Squeeze.
Whoosha. Okay. Hi. Here, have this papaya soda. I feel like that would not taste good at all. Ooh, a gemmer dude. Training is everything. Sure. Oh, so I'm actually gonna replay a stage? Heck with it. Replay a stage. Alright, it begins. Actually, going to be doing stuff at rank 30. Unfortunately, I think I actually picked the stage where... I think this is the stage where I don't do a lot of fighting. Yeah. I missed a coin, I'm a failure. I missed 4 coins, I'm a failure. Gotta restart the whole stage over. Oh god. I'm not. Oh. I've missed 6 coins now. Yeah, not missing that though.
You got it.
That's for experience.
Yeah, good.
So, are you a Red Bull, Fennel? Yeah, Red Bell Dog. Yo, it's my Red Dog. It's Clifford. Oh, I don't even have level 1 of this. I forgot I did this. I'm gonna hit myself in the back of the head so much trying to do this.
Yeah! Amazing! Excellent! Wonderful! Neat! Perfect! Fantastic! Fine work! Nicely done!
Like, you can see my arm shifting. Because I'm having trouble pushing evenly.
Okay,
but I'm getting the handle on it.
Very nice.
Try this little back up a mite.
Alright.
There we go.
Great.
Now I got the feel. Oh god, I'm not even gonna finish this rep and I'm gonna knock him out.
Great. Keep it up.
Too much power!
Okay. Nice. Well done. Sharp. Okay. Amazing.
Well, I can feel the burn, I'll tell you that much.
Alright.
And he is going to feel sad.
Good job. Good fight.
You saw that? That was sadness. There we go.
Okay, good.
It was so strange the first time coming here because there was nothing here. Like, there were no monsters here, so now that I'm here again, I'm kind of like seeing where the monsters are popping up. Also, I can jump!
You've been working hard. I think you'll probably level up soon.
I'll hit it eventually.
Score!
Whew. Hey, there's a bulldog, bell dog. Fortunately, I need something that hits everything. So that's where the Russian twist comes in. I'm gonna pop my back while doing this, it's gonna feel awesome. Hey, they're still alive. There's some problems here. They're still living.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
There we go. It worked. I'm actually a little mad it worked for a change.
Tricep kick.
Those three, please.
Okay, let's move. Raise the ring. Good job. Awesome. Very nice.
I'm very happy that for these side quests, the NPCs tell you where you're looking for when you're trying to find these.
Perfect. Excellent. Fantastic. Fantastic.
All right, quest complete. Oh, he's gonna have a very sad day in a minute here. Tonka time? I think it's Tonka time.
Okay, let's move. As you breathe out, pull your knees forward. Neat. Amazing. Very nice. Wonderful. Yes. Yes. Amazing.
Oh, cool. Okay. That's always something great to see on the sidebar.
Great.
So I forgot to have Twitch open to track if people spend points. And I look over on the sidebar for Twitter,
Wonderful!
And I see Felix trending.
Good job!
Also known as PewDiePie, and it's like, oh good! How many screw over social media today?
Shark! Well done! Okay! Nicely done!
Yep. Falling over.
Well done. All right. Fine work. Perfect.
I went to go wipe sweat off my brow, and I fell. Noted, I cannot hold myself upright with one hand. At least not while doing this.
Okay. Neat. Fantastic. Great. Let's keep going. Fantastic. Keep it up.
And there he goes.
Great job. Go drink some water.
He bounced off a building. There we go.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend your release toward victory!
There. Handled. Don't need to worry about that right now. Oh boy, I got 400 more monies because I kicked the puppy's butt. Oh no, I kicked Mr. Pupper's butt. How could I? Alright, good. The treadmill. Alright, clear with A rank or higher. The functionality of this is shoddy at best.
Ready? Go! Keep it up. Lift your heels. Work your calf muscles too. Great effort. You can lift your knees higher for a more intense workout. Great! Outstanding!
Wow. Too much effort and then not enough effort. Well, that was worse than my first time. Oh, it was rank A still. Good. Okay. So, I'm curious because I remembered I got the double jump. There's one more challenge to do here. Not doing that challenge there. Still nothing back there. Oh, something showed up at the thing. Well after the fact. Good job, game. Actually, let me read it. What's the mission? Nope. We're done here. That one doesn't work. Those particular missions just do not work. No matter how hard I try, they just do not work. Anyway. Now I'm here in the Grand Minion Domain. You don't have anything new, don't lie to me. I have been lied to this day. I have been minigamed this day. Okay, let me walk forward a little bit so I can actually not worry about hitting anything.
Ready? Go!
Minute. Oh, these come fast.
Flex the muscle.
Life comes at you flat. Life comes at you fast. So do bombs. I'm about to ask if it was over. Oh. I got hit. Man down. Life is still coming at you fast, so are the bombs.
Awesome.
Aha! Take that, small child, I have beaten your challenge. Dodge, dip, duck, dive, and dodge. Well, I see what's happening here. I can already see that what the whole thing of this is, I have to defeat the grand minions at their games in order to gain access. Oh no, smash a robot? How can I ever just smash a robot? Ready? It's almost like I smash a robot. Oh, they're coming out faster now.
If it's too hard, bring the ring around closer to your body. Awesome work. Hold the ring con up screen.
I missed that pretty bad. Oh, they have. They have bubbles now. Lightning round. First. Good lord. Well, that's a B. I can do a B. I can do a spelling bee even. You are the good guy. They realize 2 minutes later. Oh, I see why. These are advanced difficulty. Ha ha. Okay. Now, get ready for the one that's gonna probably mess me up horribly. Bombs on the way down. Yep. I mean, they're gonna do it like this. Oh boy. It's hard to judge the height.
Good. Keep your knees behind you.
Up and over. Up and over.
Awesome work.
Well, that failed spectacularly. I tried to jump.
Keep it up.
I'll take it.
Great effort. Great. Outstanding. Wonderful. Wow. Bravo.
Okay, that's a spicy. As you know the phrasing, Farf, that's a little bit of a Mamma Mia. Okay, go in the hole. Ooh, rare! I believe this one is the money.
Like a skill and a
okay,
test.
But because they are money. Because they're money, Let's get money. Let's just do this.
Ledge scissors.
Alright, now we're actually back to exercising again. Haha! Instead of doing dumb mini games.
Cross your legs firmly. Uno, dos, 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 uno. Use a full range of motion for maximum effect. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. Halfway there. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. 20 more. Dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno, dos, uno. 10 more. Dos, uno, dos. 5 more. Uno, dos, uno. You made it!
Ah.
Stand up.
I feel better. That's a full set without stopping.
Squeezing.
How much health did I take off these guys anyway? About half? Alright, let's do a kickback. Make sure I finish them. I have this feeling that they'll leave in 2 turns.
Oh, there's a piece of my salad on the floor. I should pick up once I'm done here.
Very nice! Sharp! Fantastic! Amazing! Fine work! Wonderful! Well done! Amazing! Alright! Awesome! Great!
There we go.
Okay, let's switch sides.
One side done.
Okay, let's go. Like you're carrying something. Nice. Sharp. Yes. Yes.
I will say, this is the benefit of streaming this, because I can have the view up on 2 screens and see it even better. And though I can barely hear the game, it doesn't sound like I'm hitting them as hard as I normally do, so I'm now watching more closely to make sure I'm getting full flames.
Great. Neat.
There, got him.
Your muscles look so happy.
Oh yeah. 2,000 money. And now, a level of respite. Except, it involves leg or exercises, and I'm gonna hate myself by the end of it. Let's see, let's kick these shoes out of the way, because I know I'm probably gonna do mountain climbers in a minute.
Okay, time to run.
I'm going for it. I'm gonna make it, damn it. It made me do it.
Slowly repeat the squats. Yes. Nice.
There we go. Do the swing, get a skill point. Oh, I thought I was starting to get a, I thought I was gonna get a new skill. Now there is a speedrun strat where I could double jump over everything, but we're not double jumping over every fight. That defeats the purpose. Get your speedrun strats here. 60 of them, my guy. Now I do have to go sideways. Still, 47 reps while it stopped. That's pretty good. All right, let's finish it. You know what we do with stragglers? We crush them like watermelons.
Okay, let's move. This will focus on working your legs. Fine work. Fantastic. Okay. Awesome. Great. Sharp. Good job.
There. Oh. I actually get to do this like normal. Melon!
You did it!
Also, what's Macha? What's Macha? No. I live up here now. Somehow hit the top button. Losing my balance. Take the hit. That's fine.
You did it.
Also, I'm gonna take a little break to see what that text message was. Oh my gosh, that completes my set. Oh, I can't do it in a level, boo! It all for 50 money. Now I could skip this fight if I was actually running, but we fight everything. Fight on the field. Text is. Oh, I must mountain climb again. It's not a question of do I want to, it's a question of I must.
Move super energetic.
I'm leaking. Okay. One more. Oh, they're still alive? Well, that's just the downside of it all. My boot pops up in the corner. Also, Farf, you should tell me that. You got caught mired. Caught Myron, my glorious booty. All jokes on you. The booty is now on the floor. Aha, of course I knew he was dead. I definitely didn't do 3 extra reps.
Your hips. Victory!
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Woo! That's the highest my heart rate's been. No. We keep going. Never quit up. Never quit. Never surrender. It's a type of plant. Okay.
Select the skill.
They're colorless. So I think I'll get him with an Absalt. First, we'll start off with the what I feel is the harder hitting of the two, and it's more concentrated. Go down to the other end. And we hit him with the Zangief special. Bumper cars. God. They're kicking my butt. And then I'm gonna kick your butt. Is that entirely necessary? Heals 10 hearts, but I have 7 or 8. Alright. Another skill slot is an option. I do be using this. So to upgrade it would be advantageous for me. See all these over here? It's a mystery. Although, I should start investing in some of these skills so I can see what these question marks are, see if I want them or not. But hey, my crescent lunge is better. Melon! Looks like a honeydew.
But melon! Acquire melon!
Oh, I'll shrink this really quick. Open. Oh. Good. Squat rider.
You can get more power from the squat than you need. But when you send the pastor go.
I missed it. One coin gone.
Nice work.
Matcha. Melon! You wanna feel free to pull it out and sample that part. I feel like it's stupid enough to be funny. You know, we haven't done enough thigh presses today. You know, you mentioned it jokingly the other night, Park.
Okay,
but I've seriously been mulling it over.
This exercise
I'm just making a voice bank for SRB2K and seeing who would take off with it.
Nice. Wonderful! Very nice!
Just see what voice files it needs and go from there.
Great!
Well, you mentioned putting my head, because I posted the clip with Dominic's head in SRB2K.
Great.
So you said I should do that, and I was like, so about a week and a half after you said that, I was like, I should just make a sound bank for people to use.
Okay.
Doesn't have to be associated with me, it can be an OC.
Yes. Because
yeah, it's great.
Well done.
Like, it's great to have your favorite waifu. Or Sonic character, or both. Race.
Fine work. Amazing.
But
well done.
Who could resist the battle cry of somebody in their 30s
okay.
Shouting, "Melon!" whenever they get a star?
Excellent. Awesome. Okay. Great.
Although I would have to exercise my actual screaming muscles and not just my whisper yelling muscles.
Nice. Fantastic! Very nice! Nicely done! Challenge yourself! Neat! Good job! Keep it up!
You know, now that I have melon, I can actually... I can develop the stage, you can see what melon does. Meme with me if you will for a minute. Imagine.
Stand up.
A scooter head. Screaming down the raceway. With the Starman. With a reverb on Melon!
Do it.
I'll lose my balance.
Twist a little more.
My left leg is giving me crap.
Twist a little more. Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right.
There we go.
Good effort.
If there's multiple item use lines, it could be something like that. Just let me pause this for a second while I do this. Just a real, like, bass blown out. Just me going, nut. Without the voice crack, though. Nut. Like, if there's multiple item use nut ones, I'll put nut for one. But the other one will just be a sarcastic one, like I normally would do. Just saying, here, catch! I feel like that would be somebody's worst nightmare, though. Just, here, catch, nut! Here, catch, nut! Or rapid succession.
You got it!
Here, nut! Here, nut! Here, nut! Alright, Farf. Well, if I'm still going when you get to work, I'll see you later. But if not, thanks for stopping by tonight. Did it just tell me vanilla ice cream? Oh my.
Okay, let's select the skill.
Would be a shame if I just did a Russian twist and knocked them all out, huh? Just in case.
Focus on your weight.
leave immediately.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Lucky break. Select the skill. Tricep kickback. Okay, let's move. Raise the ring. Okay. Sharp. Good job. Fantastic! Fantastic! Excellent! Perfect! Very nice! Great! Excellent! Great! Yes! Yes!
I'm taking you both out with this. That's the last thing I do.
Keep it up. Excellent. Nicely done. All right. Amazing. Neat. Amazing. Fine work. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's go. Be sure to keep your back straight. Yes! Yes! Sharp! Okay! Excellent! Fine work! Very nice!
There we go.
Nice work.
Ooh, might hit 84 for the night. Where's my man on? Oh. Oh no.
You did it. You got it.
Come on. One long overhead roller coaster ride. Nope, not that easy. We did hit 84. Huh? Oh, heck off.
Quick! Let's hurry out of here!
fine. No. I'm tapped.
Drop your hips.
No, a little bit more. I want to do some after the fact checks. Oh, no, thank you. I already have balance problems as is. Show me melon. Show me melon. I see. Here's where all the yoga stuff comes into play. I follow. Oh, right. Before I forget. Let's complete the set bonus, right? And with that, I am going to. Well, I didn't look at this. How did we do today? Unfortunately, I don't got it in me for much more than that. So yeah, let's call it for today.
Static stretching. Tip. You won't need the ring con.
Let me
be mindful of your body.
Cool myself
stretch
off.
Within the range of
become
your ability.
A cool cat. What time?
Spread
climb
your
the temple.
Feet, raise both hands and hold your left wrist.
That's fine.
While pulling on your wrist.
I kind of want to handle some other stuff tonight too. I don't want to go too much later than I am now. I started at 6-ish, so this is fine.
Return to your original position. Switch hands and bend the other way. Tilt directly to the side while taking care not to slouch. Bring yourself back slowly. Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your head fall forward.
I'd love to give myself kudos, but I appreciate that discontinued that candy bar. Then I had enough crap over the weekend, so I need to not eat candy.
Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg. Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs.
Woo!
Start bringing your fingertips close to your back leg. Breathe slowly as you hold. Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from
your
back.
Up. Okay.
Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs.
Whew.
Stretch slowly and do your best not to bounce. Bring yourself back slowly.
Whoop, glue the mounts again.
Rotate your hands behind your back and grasp your left wrist. While pulling your wrist to the right, lower your neck the same way. Bring your neck back up and stretch in the opposite direction as well. Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is
done.
Complete. Good job.
Cool. All right. We'll do that. But man, I'm worn out, and I think I want to take up that advice on switching fruits and veggies into my diet again, because man, have I gotten bad about that. In fact, I might be dumb enough, and I might just go out and buy some baby carrots and some chopped mushrooms and just eat raw mushroom. Raw mushroom sounds delicious. Anyway, did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me before I close things off tonight? Once again, as I've said before, I will be trying my best to do my normal stream schedule of Monday, Thursday, Saturdays. But because I am going to work and doing Ring Fit stuff is kind of become a stream game. You know, Ring Fit streams are almost assuredly guaranteed, except when I'm in situations where I absolutely cannot. But for our normal stream schedule, I am pushing hard to get my energy back so I can start doing normal stream days again. But it's really hard to find that energy some days. Again, I say it every time, and I know it sounds like an empty promise, but I'm trying more and more to get to a point where I can stream on my regular days other games besides Ring Fit. I'm trying to push for that, and I think I'm starting to hit a point where I can do that pretty freely soon. Because I'm working on a new series right now, and oddly enough, it is much easier to edit around and down this series than it has been the current King of Cards series, if that makes any sense. So if that keeps working hand in hand like I hope it does, that means more time I get to spend with you guys instead of by myself working. We'll see how that all flourishes in due time. Anyway, no questions popped up, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna see who I can go raid tonight, and it looks like I might just make it a my choice thing. Heck off, Patreon. Right, I was trying to get you guys some, my brain like shut off for half a second. Back to Twitch. Following. This for later. Okay. So who do we got here? Scott Falco. He's playing Fall Guys. So is Alan Edgehead. So we have two people playing Fall Guys. We got Gamma playing Legend of Heroes Zero no Kisuke Evolution. Kisuke. Yeah, well, that's dumb. And Botanic Sage playing Monhun PS4. I think unless someone chimes in just a second, I'm going to go raid Alan tonight. I forgot to say Kayla was playing Overwatch, but let's be honest, Overwatch has been dead. It's been dead, dead, or deadsies. So let's go raid Alan. Allen. And I will be there for... Oh, yeah, you can see that. Oops. I will be there for just a little bit while I cool off. But I thank you all so much for coming out tonight. And I'll see you for Thursday night when we continue our Ring Fit adventures. You all be good. I'll see you later. I forgot how to raid. It's been so long since I've raided that I forgot how to raid. But yeah. You be good. Take care. Tell someone you love them. That would appreciate it. And I will see you on Thursday.